What's that? I think I'd better go take a look inside.
Thank you. There's no way Tara would hurt somebody like that.
You don't believe me? That's unfortunate, for he agreed so easily.
He did?
Ven, don't be fooled!
Aqua!
Tara would never do that. You know that as well as I do.
Yeah.
Ah. The truth can be most cruel, even amongst the closest of friends. After all, one never knows the secrets of another's heart. I'm sure you'll agree, Ventus. Aqua.
The Master sent me.
Huh?
Ven, let's go home.
But Tara...
Tara's not ready to leave yet.
Sorry, Aqua, but I can't go with you.
What?
It's just... I have to find him before it's too late.
Ven!
I see you too wield a Keyblade.
How do you know about the Keyblade?
A source of power. A key that opens the hearts of men, of entire worlds, and allows one to obtain anything and everything. Such a power I find most fascinating.
So, Tara, he really?
Yes. Now, my dear, would you like to assist me as well?
Never!
I see. Xehanort was right. You are a most stubborn girl.
Master Xehanort, how do you...
It seems you need time to consider my offer. Fortunately, I have the perfect place.
What? Ah!
Who are you?
My name is Aqua. It looks like I was caught in a trap. Why are you here?
To prevent me from breaking her evil curse, I was to meet the most beautiful girl at a cottage in the glen. But now my true love lies in an eternal slumber, and only I can break the spell.
You must really love her.
Is what you said true?
Yes. Maleficent told me.
Oh, Prince Philip, it's you! Now, Philip, the road to true love may be barred by many more dangers, which you alone will have to face.
I'm going with you. There's something I need to know, and Maleficent has the answer.
Yes, of course, dear. Now come along. We must hurry to Aurora.
Come on!
Come on!
Yeah! Here! Here! Here!
forest of thorns shall be your tomb, wound round the castle in a bower of doom!
Maleficent, what did Master Xehanort tell you?
Such a pity, child, that you don't have Terra's gift for obedience. Nor can you see how easy it was for him.
Terra would never do anything to help you.
Quite the contrary. He fully embraced the darkness within himself.
Stop lying!
See for yourself all the powers of hell!
It's the power of true love that defeated you.
I will not be defeated by something as insignificant as love.
You don't even know the first thing about it. You're too clouded by darkness to see that there's something greater. try all you want, but you'll never defeat a heart filled with light.
Perhaps. But remember one thing. As long as there is light, there will be darkness. And in time, many more will be drawn to it. Then they will all belong to me!
Terra, you better stay strong for me.